is it?
What? I can't believe it! No, it's not you!
Oh, alright, I've seen you. What's going on?
Long time!
I know,
Jesus,
little
I can't
way.
Believe it! Look at his hair!
I know, it's going a little bit, yeah.
I know when you were like, that's what when...
I know what you say.
So what are you up to these days? Oh, nothing much, man.
Yeah?
Yeah. What's it about?
Like an asshole? You know what I'm doing these days?
What?
Sorry, I'm going to meet up.
Yes,
man. There's a rewarding. Oh, you should see them, man.
Oh, I know. I'm the same. I've slept with...
So no, I mean, you know, yeah, it's a dream, you're loving the dream.
Yeah. I know, I always spoke about one day actually.
Exactly.
One, yeah.
I mean, I wrote away to Jimmy Savile all the time to fix it for me up with a retard. But could they do it? No, no.
That was one thing Jimmy never did.
No,
he's a retard,
he
should have asked to get
the guy. He drew a line on the retards.
I've got, like, thousands of scripts and things like that waiting for you. I mean, I've been waiting to see you again,
Funny you say that, I've been doing a lot of storyboarding and stuff like that. I'm really getting into Balak. It's all about the, you know, the kind of body parts, the pH, you need the pH.
Yeah,
I've done it.
Philosophy.
Exactly, we need to get together on this.
Absolutely, because we could do something really quickly within fucking 2 minutes.
Sure do, I've brought Phallus right here.
I'll get one as well, man.
Let me some retards, see what happens.
Why not? Okay. No, that'd be fucking good, man. Listen, give me a phone sometime.
Yeah, well.
You don't have a number, I'm not going to give you it.
I'll never know. Shit, really? Yeah, okay.
So, I'll see you soon, okay? Where are you off?
I'm going to be a retard guy, I'm going to take him out for a steak.
It might be the same one. Yeah, man, listen again. You had a pleasure, Jono.
Yeah, you too, man. Take care. Bye.
Jono!
Jono, me, mate.
Why?
Jono, stand back, you know what I mean?
Holy shit, man, it's me!
I don't need you coming up and being in my face and all this, it's me. You know, you just need to stand back over there, mate, alright?
Don't push me, man.
Hey, you're coming up in my face, you know,
I'm not coming up in your face, fucking hell,
you
see,
fuck off, you know what I mean?
Don't
start, you know, get out of my face. Oh, you know what, I don't need this push, man.
Oh, yeah?
You're gonna be...
Yes, this is that, right?
Fucking... Don't fucking get... Boom! Speed up!
Want a bit more?
Oh, I want the whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
Take that, you fucking bitch.
Want some more?
Fucking more?
Yeah? Oh,
you
fucking bitch.
That's no
harm.
Oh, it's gonna come off. Next time, mate, just get... Don't mourn on that guy's lawn.
I didn't mow it, man. I tried the fucking edges, man.
You might have done a good job. Don't like you, and I wish you had a fanny for your face. 8.
What?
Right. Last time I saw you, you were climbing in my mother's bedroom window. You think I like that kind of thing? You can walk in up here and say, Jono, whoa, it's okay. Where's my mother's brassiers?
I came to see you, man. It's better than my pocket.
16 of them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm more than my mother.
I big pockets, man. I mean...
Right, having big pockets is not necessitation that many
pounds. I was thinking of my way out the door, man. You can't do this shit.
Jesus Christ.
I've seen you, man. You've blown the fucking mum's pride.
Yeah, so you say. I've seen you on TV, you know, photo fit. They've always got a big face, and I think, I know that big face. And it's your big face, man. That's the brassiere, man.
Yeah.
He's taking them, and I want to know what's going on.
Do you want them?
Well, I don't want them. My mother's damn sure needing them back because she's down to here.
Do it again. You can't do that, Jono.
Jono! need to put that hand away, mate. I don't want anything to do with you.
What?
Why, man? That's the last time you told me the last time I saw you.
What?
You didn't see the back of you.
No way, man. That's fucking bullshit, man. I've
even
been through.
I've never been through. Yeah, exactly. You
like
know,
what?
Stealing my animals.
Oh, no, please!
There's something there.
Don't, man! What the fuck?
How
are you
doing? Well, I'm alright considering, you know. You left me high and dry there at Heathrow Airport. I'm holding the bags. You're off in some fucking rock and roll nightmare.
Oh, man, I was told some shit about you and I just didn't know.
I'm sure you were, but I can guarantee it is not true.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, well, okay, prove it. You know, I have Polaroids, you know, showing you stealing bags and eating policy. I don't know. I don't even Jono me, honestly.
Why?
Because, well, you bitch!
Slut!
Oh, you twat!
Don't even start.
None of this slapping is going on here. Don't you fucking
I'm gonna tell you. No, I'm gonna tell you.
Oh, are you?
That really, really good as well.